So for the past 3 weeks, we've been fortunate to feed the athletes. New for us, a great experience all around. Coming in, brunch, dinner, fantastic opportunity to build the team, build the community, and work together as one campus.
It was real nice to get in here and interact with the people who feed us. You know, you always want to know who's feeding you food, you know, talk to them, and you know, you never want to bite the hand that feeds you, so it was good to get that going on here.
What they have been doing for us, it's been great. You know, all the food, all the things you have, they opened up two lines for us. You know, they get in here early mornings when we're in here, and it's just been great for us. I think the food's been awesome, you know. The breakfast has been great, everything. I mean, and just all the other teams, I know they're enjoying it, and I think we are too.
I think the difference this year versus past years, we've had the opportunity serving the students specifically in this one area, and we've been able to develop a personal relationship with them, which we hadn't been able to do in the past. So they get to know us, we get to know them better, and I think it really builds that team for the campus as well.
Bonding with the staff has been amazing. You know, usually during the year or semester, you come in and you're so busy, so worried about school and other things like that. You never really pay attention to what great job they do, you know, all the things they do for us, all the food that they make for all the students that go here. And just being able to really appreciate everything they do for us, you know, just as far as putting their hands into everything they do and just making it as good as they can for us. And I know it has been great this whole summer, so I thank them for it.